On 1st January 1894, Satyendranath Bose was born in
Kolkata. He completed his MSc from University of Calcutta and started research there in 1916. He translated Albert Einstein's special and general theory of relativity paper. S.N.Bose contributed for quantum states of identical particles, followed by the statistics known as Bose-Einstein statistics. Einstein adopted the idea of Bose and gave birth to Bose-Einstein condensate. Now it is useful for superconductivity. Paul Dirac coined those identical particles as bosons. Bose's work on particle statistics clarified the behavior of photons and opened door to brief ideas on statistics of microsystems that obey rules of quantum theory. Bose also introduced photon gas. God particle, that is Higgs boson, was discovered in 2012. New York Times described S.N.Bose as father of God particle. In 1954, he got Padma Vibhushan Award from Indian government. In 1958, he became the fellow of Royal Society. He was very fond of classical music. Out of pneumonia, he died on February 4, 1974, at the age of 80. A postal stamp was introduced in 1994, posthumously honoring him. S.N.Bose Institute at Kolkata was established in 1986 by the Indian Parliament. Thank you for watching. Let us celebrate his 125th birth anniversary.